guys, welcome back to another video, and today's video is a challenge that's been going around for like a couple of months, and it's the doing your makeup in reverse challenge. So when I would normally finish with my lipstick slash lip gloss, I'm basically going to start with that step. And so when I would start with my foundation, I'm going to finish with my foundation. This one I feel is going to really rack my brain on how I'm going to do it, especially the eyeshadow steps. Because I want to do a fairly complicated or semi-complicated look just to make it that little bit harder for myself. Also, I do apologise that I haven't really been active on my channel. My next video, so the one that is going up on Saturday, will explain that in a little bit more detail, and you will basically hear from my voice in that video the reason why I haven't been so active. Let's just say I have been ill. I'm on the mend. Slowly on the mend, but I am on the mend, so we'll get there. Also, if you're wondering why my hair is like this, it has been a 1940s weekend here in where I live, so I have been to that today and I just haven't taken my hair down yet. So if you guys want to know how I create this barrel roll, leave comments down below and I will certainly do a tutorial on it for you guys. But anyway, enough of me rambling, let's get on with this challenge. So I've just come in a bit closer, guys. My mirror is down here, so hence the reason why I'm closer. So what I would usually use last, I've got to use first. So the last thing I would usually do is lipstick and lip gloss. So it means I've got to apply my lip gloss first and then my lipstick. So these are new ones. I will be doing a complete video on this. Basically, it is a H&M lip product. So is the lipstick that I will be using. Basically, I'm going to test out their makeup for you. So anyway, I got this in their sale, as you can tell, it was £1. This is their Pure Luster lip gloss. I want to say Pure Luster lip gloss, and it's called Twice as Nice. So I will apply this first. It feels weird just applying lip gloss, but okay. So that's lip gloss. It looks and feels weird. Not the product feels weird, it feels weird having lip gloss on first. Without any other makeup. So the next one is my lipstick. This again is from H&M and it's the Vivid Lip Lacquer in the shade Urban Rose. So I'm going to pop this on top. Now this one smells literally like aero, like, I love the smell of this. Now actually, applying the lip gloss first and then applying the lipstick gives it a different colour to how I normally have it. It seems to be giving it a slightly more brown undertone. So that's lips done. I don't use lip liner. Like, you guys could use lip liner. I personally don't use lip liner. That's just me. So then I would do my eyebrows, because I do my eye makeup first, so I can then see how high up I'm drawing my eyebrows. But this time, we're doing eyebrows first. So, I am using my regular Pro Amplified Brow Kit by Makeup Revolution, an angled brush, and as you guys know, the deep brown shade, because that's the shade I use the most of. Like, you guys can see this. I use this shade all the time. Anyway. I either wear a full face of makeup with eyebrows or just my eyebrows. So this feels kind of weird. Right, we will go with that. I have slugs on my forehead. It's fine. So then I would do eyeshadow. But I would do my crease and transitional last and my under eye first. Usually my under eye just goes with whatever I've done on my lid. We'll go with it. So the two eyeshadow palettes I am using, yes guys, they are dupes, I'm well aware, is the Huda Beauty Rose Gold Palette Remastered and the Desert Dusk one. I'm just gonna wing it and hope it looks okay. I wanted my eyes to be the main feature, so that's why I've gone with a nude lip. So I'm just getting the palettes out and just really having a good look at what I want to use. So under eye first, which is going to be that one. So I'm just taking another angled brush. This one I use to pack on colour. I think I'm gonna. Right, I'm gonna go in with Turkish Delight, mixed with a little bit of Royal from the Desert Dusk. Just pop that on my outer corner under my eye. And then I'm going to go in with Amethyst, which is actually my mum's birth. And just bring that along the centre and start to bring it into that inner corner. And then on that inner corner, I'm gonna go into the Rose Gold Remastered and take in Pink Diamond. Just going to pop that in my inner corner and bring it into that shade Amethyst, just to really make that inner corner pop. Right. Moving on to lid. I want to do a cut crease. Right, we'll go with it. So, taking that pink diamond, popping it just on the inner corner of my lid. And then I'm going to go into Twilight from the Desert Dusk. Just pop that next to it. Not an awful lot. And then I'm going to go back in with Amethyst. And then back in with Royal and Turkish tonight on the end. Right. And then we're gonna do the blending. So I'm gonna go in with Risqué from the Remastered and just buff that into that outer corner. I'm just starting to wing it out a little bit. And then I'm going to go in with Black Truffle, just to darken that up a little bit. And then I'm going to go in with Maneater from the same palette. Just bring that slightly into my crease. And then I'm going to go back into the Desert Dust palette, taking the shade Saffron. Really pop that in my crease, blending upwards as well. And then finally, I'm going to go in with a bit of Blazing and just pop that above that saffron colour. Like so. Now I actually forgot to do mascara before this. Sometimes I do my mascara first and then I redo it after my shadow. So we're gonna say I've done that this time. Just because I forgot. I knew I'd forget a step somewhere. So you guys know I don't wear falsies, but when you do your mascara, you would apply falsies as well. So, eyes done. I'm quite pleased with my eyes. So, next is highlighter. And I'm going in with my Revolution Pro Rose Gold highlighter. Just popping it on the high points of my face. And then I would go in with blush. So I'm taking the e.l.f. Matte Blush Duo, and this one is in the shade Soft and Subtle. And then I'm going to go in with contour, and I'm using the Bronze Shimmer by W7. So yeah, this is just the Bronzer Shimmer Compact. Like so. And then I'm going to go in with my, I say concealer, it's actually a foundation stick that I use as concealer. So basically, I'm erasing every step I've literally just done with my face makeup. And then finally, going in with my foundation, which is the Natural Collection Hydrating and Radiance Foundation in the shade Porcelain. Again, removing basically all of my other face makeup. I believe that's it. So that was the makeup in reverse challenge. I actually found that kind of difficult, and I did miss out a step, i.e. my mascara. I'm quite happy with the look I've managed to get, but that was hard. I'm gonna stick to my regular makeup routine. It's clearly there for a reason. So yeah, so anyway, if you like this video, click the thumbs up, comment down below, share and subscribe. I am here every Wednesday with this face, doing something to this face. And here every Saturday with a new DIY. And until the next time, I shall see you in my next video. Bye guys.